up and down, back and forth. And we got a couple.
Oh shit, Barry's going through there. Okay. Yeah, try that pour. There you go. Sweet. That's a bad truck. That's cool. Yeah, don't help him up there, Tyler. Oh, yeah. No, I need you just to tell him to turn his tires there. Oh yeah. Ah, mud. I know, I just got drowned. Put that side cock in four, eh? Yeah, those tires rock. Fuck.
Front end wasn't kicking in either, eh?
You're gonna clunk in it, Dale.
Trying the dual e-brakes out.
Oh! I think he needs four and dual e-brakes. It's hilarious.
Yeah,
you
got both of them going.
Are you locked
yet?
No, it didn't sound like my tires were locked in.
Oh, yeah, the bike.
fucking cool. Look at the back flexes quite a bit. Fucking sweet. Oh yeah, the side cock makes it. Fuck, that's cool. Get out of the way! The last 3 days, the rain was unstoppable. It was always fuck, it's so close. Yeah. I love those packages. Oh, look at this. This is Philip Nygaard.
I still haven't got my hat.
What are you doing, Phil? You're playing in the mud. Hey, now, come on. He's bitchy. He needs a drink, is what he needs. Oh, you keep shoveling, okay? We'll come back after some shoveling. He's almost there. Where he is, he's something to see every day. I've never actually seen that. That's insane. Oh yeah. This is insane. That's so cool. Pud Dodge, he's got like mud in his steering here.
Okay, yeah.
Let's see what we have to do.
Oh, yeah! Woo!
A little bit of the view of the other side of the canyon. Okay, and the road's disappearing here. Alright. Okay.
Get out of these ruts.
No, he's good. He's good.
What's that smoke? You gotta get out of these ruts, eh? Get over there. What's that smoke?
That was fun. Okay, and we met up with Mike. And we're gonna head into camping ground there.
Come on. Oh, Barry.
No, just don't move. Don't fucking move.
Stalled it.
Oh. Yeah, here we are, pulling in camp. Tyler's got the windshield up there.
Can't clean it off.
Steaming, steaming!
Holy shit! It smells like. This is a cat test.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh, hey, here the cat. Hey, come on.
Yeah!
Shake the cat. How you doing? Get your fucking foot out of the fire.
Get your foot out of there.
Out now.
Look at that. You better get that on film.
Oh, it's on film. You're fucking smoking.
That's fucking
hey,
hot.
This doesn't have night vision, but tomorrow night, we don't need it because we're fucking
this
flaming.
This is the uncut
VW
version,
truck.
Right? You've got the one version of the video
that,
has none of the stupid shit in it.
No, of course
then
not.
And you've got the uncut version.
Very hot.
This is uncut.
This is the uncut version.
Look at this. Coming
out
that side too?
You know yeah, go Tyler!
Yeah!
Woo! Come on! Yeah! Hey, come on, we put it on, Jeff. Come on.
Come on, Phil. 2,000 degree molten aluminum.
Fucking melted. Yeah. Oh, who just fucking squished a beer? Saturday morning. After a little bit of drinking last night. Tyler's really hurting here. We're back on the trail heading to town for some power steering for Barry. He's experiencing what vloggers do and we just want to zoom in on this lug here. Okay. Yeah. Sweet. Head on a booze run. Get some booze, heart. Yeah, Tyler. Tyler's trying out the gumbos and ducks. I mean, oh my god, gumbos, fuck. Trying boggers out. I don't know. And he's done. I think Tyler might have got stuck. Or he's just fucking around. Oh yeah, fucking ramp it. Tyler, go that way. Yeah. Sweet, keep going. Got hung up on something. Nice tires. Fuck, I gotta say those nice tires. Fuck, someone needs a locker. Orin's gone down and hooked up the snorkel. So he's actually gonna get through here. He figured he better hook the snorkel up first, so. Progression on the timeline, the separation narrowed down to a fine line, to blur the edges so they blend together properly, take you on an audible odyssey. Now it's going down, a logical progression on the timeline, the separation narrowed down to a fine line, to blur the edges so they blend together properly. Suzuki's take going in, out of a lot of scene. Now it's going down, maybe. So he's doing swampers on the side cock. Going into Ducks Unlimited. Once again it is composed sentences altogether venomous. He's fucking gonna motor on in.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. Here, Tyler. Tyler, here. Don't drop it. Just idle through. Oh, raining or snowing or something here. Okay, well, we can hear him, but can't see him anywhere. Oh, there he is. Going through the bush. Yeah, he just hooked the snorkel up. Yeah. And he's already turned around and he's come back. He's motoring through. Oh, there we go. A little deeper. Oh, fuck. Fucking crazy.
Oh, yes.
I got a couple of them.
Here we go.
Works
good. Draining the Suzuki.
You're going to have to buy
them. Oh. Got very heading into ducks now.
Get the turtle hooked up, Barry. What's that?
Mud Putt off-road performance machining. No, Mud Pup. Yeah, right. I don't know about those fucking Albertans though. You'll have a bit of fun turning around in there, I imagine. Barry's managing to turn that around, I think.
Oh, Zuki's giving her again.
And Oren's going back down in the ditch here. Oh shit, I just lost like half the battery on this camera. Watched it watch me and the words that I say, the echo of the clock rhythm in my veins. I know that I didn't look out below when I watched the time go right out the window. Trying to grab home, trying not to watch. I wasted it all on the hands of the clock. But in the end, no matter what I pretend, the journey is more important than the end or the start. And what it meant to me will eventually be a memory of a time when I tried. So, Bogger boy needs a locker. There we go.
And here we are cruising back on the trail again. Following the sidecock and Mr. Putt's behind us. Rain a little bit, it's getting greasy in here. How are those boggers doing, Tyler?
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Bush.
I cannot go walk from Salem's block, so here I go with my shot. Beat family.
there, Roberto is stuck in, he made some big ruts. And Tyler's gonna drive through here. Well, what the hell? Do it again, eh? Get the mud. Ew. Holy shit.
He's taking one of those dry grad car washes.
What? Yeah.
It's $2.
$2. What is he doing?
It just has no power anymore. Way too much fire.
Look at the rim. Oh fuck. Like four rims. Oh, that's so gross. What is he doing? Barry's gonna try it again now that Tyler's leveled her out. He's filling Tyler's ruts in. That is so gross. Leveled her out. He's filling Tyler's ruts in. That is so gross. No, 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 no.
My mud flap.
Oh, he's gaining. Yummy. Fuck, that's so gross.
My rim, it's like spun and then there's like a nipple.
All four tires caked up. Here's the best one of them all. Oh, yeah. Fuck.
This is awesome.
The mud's stuck on him.
You can't see the steering arm.
And his back tire is like huge.
35s into 40s.
What the fuck is that? Holy
Look
shit.
Look at that clump behind the diff. Hanging in there.
Be back to camp, something to eat. Playing in some mud. There you go. Yeah, she's pissed up a bit. A fat bitch here. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, they're mine. Hey, Tyler, take your hubs out. Come on, we want to see roosters. Take the hubs out. Take the hubs out. We want to see roosters. Oh, you will. It's awesome. He dunked it into ducks there. Just drove in, drove around. He's like, I'm going in, but I'm hooking up the snorkel. And he hooked her up and went right in. Oh, yeah. Oh, this Tyler's hurting. We get halfway out the other way, and Tyler gets out of the truck and fucking hurts everywhere. Fucking hell. Oh, yeah. Oh fuck! Oh. He went right over that. He totally high-sided it. Grabbed that rut. Sweet. Raise. And try this. Hole that Barry was in. Okay, well, that's one way to do it. Yeah!
Go, Rob. I got it. Go ahead.
Oh, fucking hit her harder! Whole lot of rays, fucking working her hard.
Dirty.
You what, Tyler?
How many
arches?
I can tell you one.
Oh, God. Hey, no, when you're out of there, when you're out of gas, do it one more.
Yeah, stop being a pussy. Get on the gas.
Oh, the Suzuki's gonna get a pull.
You need some boggers.
That was a hell of a chew there, bud.
Oh,
I got mud in
my pocket.
Yeah.
Oh, big chunk of it too.
My tire.
How'd that happen?
Mud in your pocket?
Yeah. Oh, we're just gonna pull Rio. The boggers. Hey Trev, got some nighttime wheeling in the Suzuki.
Is this it?
Oh, it's just
down here.
Yeah. That's a snorkel making noise. Yeah, pud pullers.
Uh-oh.
Okay, here comes the block.
All right. I don't know. They brought a 60 pounder.
Okay. Now what are you doing?
Excuse me. The fire's over there.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Did you level it?
Yeah.
Right fucking there. It's not going anywhere. Just... Okay. Oh, throw it on. Oh, no, farther, Phil.
You guys are all saying it now. We'll just give it 10 minutes.
No. Right there.
No, move it over 6 inches.
Oh, thank you.
My seat.
Is that yours?
It is comfy.
I have a concern.
I have one somewhere.
Okay, we'll come back. Oh yeah, Mike knows. We got the VW block on the fire.
Had any questions to contact them?
Yes, I have questions. Why did it take so long?
Barry, you're back.
Oh yeah.
It's not videoing, is it?
I'm trying to make it in.
What? Yeah, I guess so. Who said that?
We're gonna
who's this? Oh. No, no, that's you. That's you.
Oh man.
How's everybody doing? I asked the guy why you so fly. He said fuck the home with me. Okay, it just blew up. Holy shit! What the fuck's going on? Holy! And he looked at me and did a wild thing on my leg. He used to scratch and bite me before he was much more meaner. But now all the fools run to my house for the funky cold with me. This chair.
Sean has abused my chair to the point that it's no longer functional.
Really?
It's brand new.
Yeah.
Hey, you got this stupid metal thing here.
Oh, is this an armrest?
No, that's mine.
Is that my armrest?
That's my chair.
Where's my armrest?
How did that happen? You should reenact it, eh? Reenact it for like the action cam. Yeah.
Like that.
Oh, saves it. He saves the beer. Ray, what are you doing? What was he doing? What? But Amanda, what was he doing though? What was he doing?
Aye.
You look like you're weed on the chair, man.
What the fuck is going on here, bitch?
Drinking, sir?
No, I'm sobbly tober, you homo.
Look at that.
Yeah, I'm not.
What?
Sobly tober.
What is that?
Who is that?
Go in there, Mike.
That's what happens to chairs that misbehave.
Bad chair.
Bad chair.
Bad. Grab him around the waist, eh? Hold on, hold on, hold him.
Oh.
No, hold him still.
Oh, my leg. Oh, shit, bitch. Oh, fuck, my leg.
They were leaving when Alan Berry's dodge and...
Oh, fuck.
And she's too bumpy.
I can't see anything either. Anyhow, it's Sunday and we're fucking taking off. We're gonna go see some the water world down here, so.
Let's do them trees, clown.
Tyler's trying to roll it. Fuck, those are sweet tires he has. I don't know where he got them from, but they rock. I can move that pretty. Sweet tires, man.
Crouching Toyota, hidden bush.
The smoke show.
Really? You couldn't. You slut.